What's up, everybody? Flying Gamer here, and I am really sorry for the past couple days I haven't been uploading because I've pretty much been spending time with family since Thanksgiving. And I hope everybody else had a good Thanksgiving. We're actually back into a different game today. I thought we'd switch it up and play something else. We're playing Worms Battleground. I haven't really played that much. I just started playing, so I guess we can just continue and see what's going on. Can actually hear me. I'm just gonna turn it down. Let's see what's going on down here.
Ready?
Wait, am I drowning? Holy crap, I thought I was drowning. What's going on? What's going on? Holy crap, did I?
Come on in!
Oh wait, that's me. Oh, I was really confused on who I was right there. For real, what am I supposed to do?
Yes, sir. Hi-ya.
Entertainers, you slow-witted move.
Ready?
Ouch. Am I supposed to do this?
Supposed to be going up here. Get up there. This.
Okay, I'm... That's definitely not it. No, it's not it either. Oh, okay. I can actually control it. That's a little bit easier. Thank you. That's what. What are you doing, little guy? What the hell was he doing? Get off there. Okay, I need to get rid of that, because that's... What the hell was that? Okay. Okay, what are you doing? Come on. Okay, you ain't working with me, come on. Okay, why aren't you working?
Hey.
Okay, what's going on here?
Hey.
No. Wait, did that just...
Yes, sir!
I don't know what's going on here, because I can't get up there. Back, pretty much figured it out. It was pretty much just like double tapping the square button, so I feel kind of stupid now. Alright, so... That's what happens.
Ouch.
So, what was this? Did you guys?
Bombs away.
Holy crap.
Well done. You're practically in one piece, and the enemy got a bloody nose in their trouble. That'll learn them. It's not how I'd have done it, though. As a crypt creeper, about now, I'd have had a rare artifact in my backpack, and this museum would be on fire. But still, jolly good effort.
Victory!
Play that. More mobs.
Welcome to Worm Ops. You can do stuff here. Worm Op training. The Guild of Historical Hooligans. To be a crypt robber and...
See about this one.
Temple guards are either poorly paid or forced to guard ancient relics and could easily be bribed to look the other way, but you're best off killing them. He'll be fine with it, it's in his job description.
Oh no. I just killed myself because I wanted to look.
You disgrace Model of the Marine Corps. Today, you are no longer a maggot.
Retract. That was terrible. Holy crap.
Temple guards are either poorly paid.
Alright, I get it, I get it. Ah, son of a. There's a double tap one. Son of a dick. What's this?
Nice.
Baseball bat.
First blood.
Oof. Son of a dick. Come on, son.
Hey.
Oh, that's a double tap one. Do do do. You're kidding me right now, dude.
Hey.
Fuck, dude. You fucking. I'm gonna beat you with a damn baseball bat, son.
You have dishonored the platoon. Winners!
Okay. That was like an okay moment, but alright. So continue.
The Guild of Historical Hooligans. Jetpacks are fab for ensuring you're the only one who gets out alive of the beautiful ancient monument you've just bazooka'd to Kingdom Come.
Let's go!
I was going at holy fuck. I just killed myself. Or did I?
Come on, then. Lights out, ladies. Let's go.
Ah, that should have went up a little bit. Ah, shit.
What's the matter, boy?
Well, I think I'm just gonna kill myself right now.
Let's go.
Sorry, mate.
Chow down.
Yep, I just killed myself. Oh my god. Retract. This is a fun game. Little kid, like, it's kind of like a kid game, but it's kind of fun. Kind of reminds me of like a iOS or like just an Android game.
You're the only one who gets
pretty fun.
Alive of the beautiful ancient mind.
I'm on it.
Yoink. That was nobody there, but okay.
You better learn to use that rifle. Let's go.
Holy crap, I think I just did a lot of damage there.
Six of you boys couldn't kill me. Watch out, ladies.
Okay.
Ready.
Oh, well, I'm just gonna go over here and then get you right here. That did absolutely nothing. Okay.
It's court-martial for you, boy. Yes, sir.
Wait, did I get him?
Watch out, ladies.
Okay, I got him.
Let's go. Move it. Got this.
That's pretty much a direct hit.
Lights out, ladies. Let's go.
Guess I'm gonna move down here. I think I can hit that one way over there.
Let's go. Come on in.
Nope, I should have aimed up higher.
You better learn to use that rifle.
It's not a rifle, that's pretty much a rocket launcher. What are you talking about being a rifle?
Move it.
Nope. I think I gotta hit like way up. Yes! I knew it. Alright, so that one and then there's one up there, I think. Dude, I didn't have a parachute, did I?
You are no longer a maggot.
Nope. Wait, there was two more? Wow. Well, like, subscribe, share. I just thought I'd, like, change up a little bit, so... Like, subscribe, share, and I hope you like this video. Bye-bye.